Duhawk wrestlers were looking to sharpen their skills one last time in the final dual meet of the year. Loris taking on rival Wartburg Knights. Let's start at 133. Michael Triplett down 6-2 in the third period, scores a reversal. Nice move, Trip, only down two. Eventually, he gets Dustin Reed on the back and scores the pin. Triplett claims the only Duhawk victory of the night. Move to 157, Drew Wagenhofer dominates the first over Jimmy Davis, but Davis gets a convenient reversal in the second. Works him into a cradle before Wagenhofer capitalized on an ill-timed roll by Davis. Can't do that. Wagenhofer walks away with a controversial win. Surprised at 184, Javier Soto took the mat for Loris, found himself down early to Brent Basto. But Soto was in control late, couldn't roll Basto over in time. Wartburg takes this one and the dual victory, 45-6.